to conduct a series of cyber attacks against civilian targets.
So we have made a lot of mistakes in running the company. I think it's
we just conducted a year-long investigation.
Hey, I'm getting an alert. Are you seeing this?
Yeah, it looks serious.
Where's the attack coming from?
I'm tracking it right now.
A cyber attack occurs every 39 seconds. Businesses, industries, and governments face increasing risks in cybersecurity every year. When a cyber attack occurs, every second is critical. Trained cybersecurity professionals are needed more than ever before. And now, Miami Dade College has a solution with its state-of-the-art Cybersecurity Center of the Americas.
And this is a center that, by using a simulation approach, students and employees will face real-world hacking and other cyber attacks in real time.
Designed to mimic a security operations center, the platform virtualizes large-scale IT and OT networks, mirroring the highly complex networks trainees encounter every day.
Being able to come into a simulated environment, an environment that can emulate an actual cyber attack, allows you to really hone those skills, learn them, practice them, enhance them, and be able to then go to an organization and be able to be an expert in that sector.
The state-of-the-art cyber range is the first of its kind facility in the region, placing trainees face-to-face with hyper-realistic cyber attacks, preparing them to detect, neutralize, and remediate incidents in real time. The training is customized to the needs of IT teams, so your company is prepared for anything.
And the firewall?
Ranging from basic security awareness to a full-scale incident training, each team member focuses on their individual role. By training together, teams test not just technical knowledge, but communication, teamwork, and decision-making. With over a dozen attack scenarios, best-in-class security tools, and advanced assessment of team members, trainees are prepared to defend against some of the most advanced threats in today's world.
All right, so at this point, the simulation is over. Great job, class. Who's ready for the next scenario?